Alright, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is another 2-in-1 Pop Funko review. It's a lot easier for me to do 2-in-1 reviews, that way, you know, I can get reviews of these done faster. And I think that I like doing them. Let me know if you like me doing 2-in-1s. I mean, they're pretty much the same. I spend the same amount of time on, you know, them. So today we are taking a look at DC Comics Harley Quinn. She is number 34, and DC Comics Superheroes Batman Unmasked, the only at Target one, and he is number 51. We're gonna move Batman out of the way for a minute, and we will take a look at Harley first. As you can see, and we'll take a look at the box. Number 34, DC Comics logo, Pop Heroes, Harley picture right there, her name. On the side, there she is. The side, there she is on the bottom. And then on the back, the other ones you can get. And there is another Harley Quinn with the mallet. And that is the box, and we'll go ahead and open her up. Box to the side, because I do display these in the boxes. And she is rather cute, a very cute version of Harley Quinn. As you can see, she does have her classic comic book outfit on, and the diamonds on her pants, the red and black ones. She has her pop gun in her hand, and then she has her mask on, and her tassels are hanging down, and they look like they're actually separate pieces, like they were glued on or something. And of course she has the basic swivel on the head movement, and yeah, and she came out in 2013. The dates are always on the back, or the bottom of the feet, and yeah, and her little white truffle there and right there. So she's a pretty cute one. She does look innocent, and we all know Harley's not innocent, but most pops do look pretty innocent. So we are going to put her aside, and we are going to bring in Batman Unmasked, the only at Target one. And he is same, number 51, superheroes, pop heroes, there he is, and his name, the side. And I find it how on some of them they are, the faces are on the bottom and some they're not. Then the other side, and then the back, and I believe these are the first few, like the first ones to come out. Really want that Joker, Riddler, Penguin, Batgirl, Two-Face. I want the Dark Knight Rises ones too, but hopefully we can get them. And now we're just going to go ahead and take him out of the box. And this is actually my first time actually taking him out. I haven't, since I had him, I haven't had a chance to take him out. Oops. And we'll just go ahead and move that. And here is Batman now. He does have the basic swivel head, and this head, I believe, is just the basic, like, head they use for Superman and stuff. And so I don't have the Superman, and this is actually my first Batman pop. He's in his blue outfit. You can see the Bat logo right there. His belt has some nice details on it. His gloves and has the detail right there, as you can see. His boots. His cape has nice texturing and detail on it. Just pretty much all one color. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And then his face is just a standard, pretty much a standard pop face, what they use for like characters like Superman. So he's pretty cool. You know, I actually wasn't planning to get him, but at Target I had gift cards, so I'm like, you know, why not? I needed a Batman, so I thought he would be a good one to start out with. So definitely check your Targets, because I actually thought Harley was one of the harder to find ones, And so when I saw her, when I first saw her, I didn't get her right away, but they have like two or three there. So check your Targets. The Pop Funko section is on like the end section of the toy aisles. And then I saw him and they had two of him. And I just said, you know what, I'll get him because I need a Batman. So thanks for watching. Today's review was on the Pop Funko Harley Quinn number 34. And the Unmasked Batman number 51. And also make sure you guys subscribe if you're not subscribed to my channel yet. Almost at 800 subs. I'm planning to do thank you Q&A video because I'm not sure what else to do and I haven't done one of those in a while. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye.